Hi there, welcome to Twinkl, where we provide great resources to help all of those who teach. In this video, we're looking at this houses and homes themed finding one more and one less maths activity. Let's take a look at how you can use it with your children. When you download this resource, you'll find a set of four cards on an A4 sheet, each with three colourful doors. This activity works best if you print it out onto card and then either slide it into a plastic wallet or laminate the sheet in order to make it reusable and so that you can use whiteboard pens. There are a few different ways to use these cards. You could use number cards or write a number into the middle door on each card. Then can children find one less and one more than that number in the middle? You might like to use objects to help them to do this, such as pom-poms or cubes. Some of the cards ask children to find the number in between. For these ones, you'll need to write the numbers on the left and right hand side of the card, and then the child works out what number comes in the middle. This is a great activity for practicing number sequences. I hope that you found this video helpful today. For even more great content, check out Twinkl Teaches, and I'll see you next time. Bye!